I'm Missy Cotter Smasal. I served as an officer in the Navy during Operation Enduring Freedom and worked with my shipmates to get the job done.
I focused on working with others to grow my small business. And as a mom, I brought together thousands of parents to get our school doors locked to keep our kids safe.
I'm running for Senate because we need leaders who will work together with Democrats and Republicans to get the job done.